us is at the Legends Ground, in Kampala, Uganda, for the first leg of Elgon Cup. And I'm here with the captain, Kenya captain, Davis Chenge. They won that game, Kenya Simbas won that game, 34-16. Very well done. Where do you think you won it?
I think we won it the intensity. We were able to rush them, which they couldn't handle, caught them napping a number of times, and you punished them on that.
Alright, now in the first half, it was sort of like a landslide, you accumulated lots of points, and then in the second half we sort of started off slow. What do you think was the problem at that point?
I think we rushed them in the first half, managed to score a number of tries, but then we made a lot of mistakes which kind of slowed us down. But I think going forward, we keep progressing, you know. I'm sure by the time we get to the second, third game, we'll be able to play intense rugby the whole 80 minutes.
Alright, well, from us, well done. And going forward, what do we expect? Of course, the other international games, and we also have the return leg in Kenya. So what do we expect from you?
I think you should expect better execution, better intensity, and much more, many more wins.
Yeah. Alright, thank you very much.
Thank you.
And best of luck. Guys, remember, you can like our page on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm Demi Madopil, and I'm out.